Well, I've kind of been gone for like a week. I think a week now. I'm not sure. To be completely honest with you. I know I've been MIA for, yeah, a week, like I said, but it's not because anything bad happened or, you know, nothing crucial happened in my life. I don't know what direction I want to, you know, go with my channel, if that makes any sense. I started editing the Batman video, the Arkham one that was like made a while ago, and then I stopped because, like, I don't know. I really don't know. I don't know where I want to go with my channel, if that makes any sense to you guys. There's some games that I don't know if it'll do well. I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to play on the channel. Like, there's some games that I just want to play non-stop, like Lego Batman, but I feel weird uploading nothing but Lego Batman because I know some of you guys came here for Kakarot and some of you came for Arkham series, but I don't know. I feel obligated to give you guys certain videos and give you guys the content that you guys subscribed for. So it kind of just hinders me, especially when I get like burnt out by a game. I don't know if burnt out is the right word, because for these days that I haven't been uploading, I've kind of been doing my own thing. I've been playing God of War Ragnarok, finally trying to finish that. And I've really had a lot of fun doing that on my own time. So I don't know what my plan is gonna be. I don't know what the move is gonna be, but I really hope no matter what direction I end up going, at least a few of you guys would come with me.
Dr. Harleen Quinzel was the Joker's psychiatrist at Arkham Asylum. Until she fell in love with him and reinvented herself as the madcap villain Harley Quinn, she is an accomplished acrobat who will do anything to demonstrate her adoration of the clown prince of crime.
They got Gordon? Jesus Christ. Pretty sure we saw him like 2 seconds ago, no? It's also like 5 in the morning. I'm trying to keep it down. I do remember this level. Oh, it's Henry! My baby boy Henry. I do love this level a lot. I remember this one a lot too. That's why I love it. So many words spoken, but none said.
What?
I forgot Lego characters can swim. I immediately went to switch so I didn't die again, bro. Ah, yes. True Lego Batman gameplay. This is the true embodiment of what Lego Batman the video game really is. You know, I remember the music and the final boss area, but I do not remember the whole entire level. But if we can't play a single one of these carnival games, I'm gonna be very mad. I'm gonna be a very mad boy. So since I spoke about the minifigures earlier, the only update I have on me getting them all is I bought a scarecrow, but apparently the guy glued all the pieces together, so I kind of had to return it because I ain't spending money on a glued Lego piece. I was a little upset about that, I'm not gonna lie to you. Because his head glows in the dark, and that's freaking sick. I'm not trying to have it glued down, though. Why did Batman do that? I didn't even mean to do that with him, bro, but whatever. How did I miss two, okay, three now, those freaking auto-aim, auto-seeking punches? Batman, you're turning into a real Robin, buddy. I can freaking play the minigames. That is so freaking sick. Okay, this game is officially best game ever made. Robin, you hit one. There you go, buddy. I can't reach that. This game sucks. Joker goons gotta be the most persistent goons out of them all. Ain't no other goons have. Oh, I can reach it. Ain't no other goons can have tried to beat me up as much as these Joker freaking goons, bro. Joker must be rich, bro. How is he paying all these little dudes? Because they come in bulk. Why did I think? I'm just gonna let the clip play for itself, man. Bro, see what I mean? Look at these freaking dudes. Why did it lag so hard right there? I'm not making this stuff up, man. I really am not. Jesus Christ. I do one thing and they're all over me. Pause. Oh my god. You know, I thought I was overreacting in the beginning, but I don't think I really am. This happened. Did I just skip the whole level? No. Okay. That was really funny though. You know, why can Robin wall jump? Is that ever explained in the Lego Batman lore? I really want to know why Robin of all people can wall jump. This is not something I'd expect to see today, bro. But here we are. Oh my god, that caught me completely off guard. I was expecting a longer level. How did Joker's a lucky man. Joker's a lucky man, I won't lie. Harley Quinn got me acting like Joker and... Joker... not Joker. Batman and Robin. Bricked up. I remember this bit. We just have to chase her until she gets dizzy. Oh, sorry. Thought we were gonna go for another 50 meters. That wasn't the suit we were wearing, Batman. What's wrong, Harley? You pulled something? Robin, you got the moves though. Look at the footwork. Okay. Man, Robin. I can't. Nah, bro, this is it. This is... This is peak gaming, man. I'm crying from laughing, man. Genuine tears. The fact that Joker leaves too is kind of funny. Jesus Christ. Batman does not care. I love that. I love Batman. More okay, I thought there was more to that. I'll see you guys after this, I guess. What a level, man. Like, honestly, what a freaking level. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe. And yeah, always remember Sidrider, kids. Should I just end it with this? Let me see. Yeah, all right. Peace.